Assalamu alaikum, kif halik, marhaban, komasava, namaste, everybody. Abhi main hoon Doha International Airport par, Hamad International Airport. Baje hai 5:45 a.m. yahan par, abhi meri flight land hui hai. And I have another flight in about 9 hours. So 9 ghante airport pe spend karna koi mamooli baat nahi hai. It's such a long time, right? Aur jab aapki dusri flight ho, meri next flight 14 ghante ki hai. So I really need some rest because I can hardly sleep in the flight. Main flight mein achhe se so nahi sakti. So I really need rest. Aur 9 ghante banda chair par baith kar to spend kar hi nahi sakta. So hum jaakar dekhenge kya availability hai yahan par as far as resting, refreshing and food. So this is my second visit at Hamad International Airport. Yahan ka infrastructure, it's super luxury. Yahan ki har cheez, hygiene, everything is super clean, extremely modern. And main kahungi Heathrow aur JFK airport se bhi aage hai. It's amazing. So aap koi bhi yahan par bore nahi hoge because there is so much to do and there is something for everybody. Our terminal was quite busy because everybody was going to their another flight. Some people were looking for food. Aur kafi sare logo ka lamba stopover tha like me. So they were looking for a place to stay. To yahan par aapko shops milegi, food courts milenge, game zone milega, aap spa aur aap manicure, ye sab bhi karwana chahte, you can do that. It can get quite expensive because ye international airport hai and it's like a tourist hub. So even food, water, everything can be quite expensive than what you generally pay in your hometown or anywhere else. Anyway, so kids were quite happy. Like, aisa nahi lag raha tha ki koi bhi bore ho raha tha. But everybody wanted to do something. It was very lively and very happening. It's just like you're visiting a super busy mall. So, maine abhi jaakar dekhna hai Slip and Fly Lounge. Jahan par maine 5 to 6 hours rest karna hai. So, yahan par har cheez aapko mil jayegi. Even restrooms were super clean. I really like that. Yahan par quiet rooms hai. Agar aapka 2 se 4 ghante ka stay hai, aap wahan pe ja sakte hai. Ya fir aap lounge access le sakte hai if you are a Qatar privileged member. Yahan par abhi main aayi hoon Slip and Fly Lounge. Aur yahan pe 2 hours ke increment pe aapko cabin mil sakta hai. For one person, for couple, ya fir for family. Mujhe sirf cabin chahiye rahega 5 to 6 hours rest ke liye. Yahan par shower or restroom ki koi service nahi hai. All you can do is sleep. You can rest here. You can connect your phone with the TV and watch videos if you like. Aisa samajh le ke business class hai flight ka. Aap aaram se yahan par leet sakte hai, baith sakte hai, magazine par sakte hai. There's so much thing that you can do. Agar aapko khana le jana hai andar, I would say you can take a snack. Lekin zyada smell wala khana aap andar nahi leke ja sakte. And you have to stay very quiet there because everybody is there to rest. To mera kafi acha experience raha Doha International Airport par. Aur abhi meri dusri flight ka time bhi ho gaya hai. So mujhe pata nahi chala kaise 9 hours maine spend kar liye. So thank you so much for watching the video and subscribe for more videos like that.